I've seen Bob Ross a couple times. I know what I'm doing.
I've seen Bob Ross a couple times.
All right, so what am I going to do about this problem? The pieces are coming off. What do we do about that? Some super glue. I think there's some in here. This might... Oh, the super glue. The cap is super glued to the glue cap. That's... Oh... It's already bad. The container glued itself together. No. Now what? Where's your god now? I can't open this. Okay. Pliers. This is definitely gonna work. It did actually, because I knew it was, of course. But it's not the end of our worries. I'm not even sure if it's gonna come out now. Alright. Oh, yep, it's coming out. That's what she said. We got the glue on there. Oh, God, this is gonna be messy. Now, we got some problems here. Little glue is all you need. Bob Ross didn't use glue, but he probably should have. Put that back on. Worry about that next time. Okay. You have to hold this for 45 seconds, I think. Oh, God. This isn't gonna work. Damn it. This is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. This might be my first clay model ever. So I've already learned that it falls apart if you don't do it perfectly.
Kirby.
I'm just gonna try to paint it while it's dry. That's always a good idea. Just paint it while it's drying. Double saving time. Truly. We should probably change the music eventually. Let's get that on there. Oh. I think you just put it on the side and scoop it. Like Bob Ross does.
Bob Ross, I'm gonna tell you about him.
What a legend. Okay, we got a different song. Different song. We out here. Alright, I have three brushes. I got some brushes here. Probably want to use the skinny one for the eyes. It's a fine detail. And also another skinny one. Oh, I just got that on there. That's okay. And another skinny one to go around the eye. Both of them. The big one, we shouldn't even be using a big one, honestly. I don't know what I was thinking. What was I thinking? Let's just get the paint on. Now it's top heavy. It falls back. That's a problem. We'll worry about that later. I need to put it like a tack in his butt for a stand. Oh yeah. I'm gonna sell this on Etsy for $80,000, guys. Starting bid. This is a custom work. His leg fell off again. All right, this is the... Well, I mean, it's a model.
His leg fell off.
That's not good.
It's about to get messy.
Jesus. I don't think his leg's ever going to stay on. Oh, no. This is a total fail. Fail blog. Incoming. Look at him. That's definitely Kirby right there. Don't even tell me it ain't Kirby, because that is. That's Kirby. If I've ever seen a Kirby, that would be it. Oh, no. This is... All right, get the paint. I get the glue back. We need more glue on that. We need more glue. I need a tack. All right, we gotta put the tack in his butt now. Stat.
Tack in his butt. Oh, this ain't gonna work. Oh no, it's over now. Oh no. Oh, Kirby, what happened? I'm sorry.
It's over. Oh, his other leg fell. I'm done, dude. This ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna... How the hell do these stay on? Now his arm fell off. It's all bad. It's all going bad. How? Are you kidding me? You have to make it in one piece? There ain't no way. Now I have to wait a day for this to dry.
Dude. Come on.
Oh, crap. The glue just keeps coming out. What the hell is this crap? Stupid glue. You guys can't even see what I'm doing. I might as well be offline, man. Yeah, I'm showing the camera what I'm doing. The glue's everywhere. The paint's everywhere. This is just a travesty. This is just... Let me tell you about it. Now, everything I'm doing right now, don't do this. This is what this is. What is... Why is the glue keep coming out? Stop the glue. Stop it. It's over. It's over, man. Game over, dude. More glue. We should just start with glue first. Make the Kirby out of glue. Save some time. And then put the clay on. Just put it everywhere. Get the glue on there. I'm telling you about it. I might as well take off his other arm, because that's going to fall off eventually. And then glue it, because I already know it's going to fall off.
We already know it is.
This is just the worst thing. I don't even think that's going to stay on. I don't know. Well, I've learned a lot to never make a clay model. All right, let's see the detail on this bad boy. Now, this is where it really shows where the $80,000 is worth it. This is incredible. I don't know. This is not good, actually. I should have painted the pieces separate in hindsight. Build the pieces and then paint the pieces, then glue the pieces, or mold it all in one piece, which is probably not possible. It would look terrible. Build it in pieces like a model kit. I think that's how they do it. This is the worst Kirby I've ever seen. I mean, I don't think the glue's gonna stay on. I think it's a. There's no hope there. So that's why I think this whole thing is bad. I think it's over. The gluing's not even gonna matter. I mean, the paint. It's all falling apart. I see better, but the camera's so zoomed in, it's actually more HD than real life. How's that possible? How's that possible? Oh, yep, that glue's not staying on. No, sir. Wow, there it is. Quite the Kirby, I'd say. Get under there. Man, I'm a dang it. We can't move him. He's gonna fall. He's gonna fall apart. We have to move him, though. The show must go on. Let's just get the blackout. You know what? We're doing it. We're going for the full one-shot paint. We're not waiting a day. We're painting the whole thing now. All right. A little bit of this here. Let me get a little closer. Make sure the paint's not on the microphone. All right, my hands are a mess. We're getting in there. Wait, I don't think his eyes are black. It's too late. Okay. I used too much black. There's too much excess black there. What a waste. That's like 25 cents worth of black ink right there. Incredible. Okay. This looked better in my head. Okay. I'm just gonna put a mouth. Okay. Beautiful. I like the acrylic paint's really thick. Okay, let's do the shoes. He's gonna fall over though. Unless I do the switcheroo here. Okay. Progress. Progress. Okay, let's get the red ink on there. That's nice. Some Prussian blue. Okay, I can use this for red. That's a bright red. That's a bright red. Truly. Okay, is this... I think his feet are a little darker. That's okay. I could very well. Darn it. Hmm. That's not bad, though. Actually, that's good. And we need a thinner one. This is no good. I do. I am a bit of a painter myself. That's okay, we can go over that later. The red. I'm gonna use my left hand, ambidextrous.
Ah! I'm not ambidextrous after all.
This is why? I hate that. This is practice. Here we go. I imagine doing this one, it was solid, a solid piece. It's like what people do, they paint Warhammers and stuff, the Warhammer series. I don't think that's that. I can see under it. The glue's not on.
I had to fix that pink down there. Darn it. Careful now. We don't need black anymore. Shoot.
Well, I think it's staying by itself. The glue's working. But also, I think his feet are stuck to the paper, too. Okay. Incredible. I love out of focus Kirby. That's fantastic. You'll love to see it. Why is he out of focus?
Go into focus.
Hold up. I got this. Taking manual control. That's exposure. There you go. Okay. This brush is... I need a thinner one.
Darn it!
I have another one. This is taking longer than I thought. It's okay. All right, okay. Just getting the other spots on this side that need spotting. Uh-oh. And we're good.
Crap.
Okay. Okay. Fantastic, truly. This is truly fantastic. You know, Kirby is a great character. I mean, he doesn't do anything bad. Pretty solid character. It's the epitome of good. You know, happiness. A great character. No thoughts. Only Kirby. I mean, what does Kirby do? He's out there. He just be out there, you know. It doesn't even have to be a he. All right. Instead of turning the whole Kirby, I'm actually gonna turn the paper because I'm that scared that I'm gonna break it. Okay, it's standing up on its own right now. It's all grown up. Oh, the lips. Hold on. That lips. I have to make that red. I was going for a dark... I can do that. I can mix the black with the red to make it a little darker so it's different than the shoes. Try to be cool. Mix the colors like Bob Russ. I don't think it's working. Is that working? I don't think it's working. It's just making it black. Okay. Some more red. I mean, it's red and black. It's literally not mixing. Okay. That's just... Okay, that's not bad. Maybe if I put a little pink in there. That's kind of like white. It'll bring it back to... I don't know what I'm doing. To be honest. That's kind of like what I was going for. I don't know. Just put that on there. That's kind of what I was going for. Oh, no. I can't make a smile because this brush isn't that good. Okay, I can fix this by making the top pink again. Closing it up. Close it up. Okay. Ah! I got some on the eye now. Oh no! It's all ruined. I don't want to get any water. I need a thinner brush. That's all there is to it. I don't have one. Well, this one I was just using. Oh man. Better, but still bad. Okay. I don't think there's any saving this. This brush is ruined. Oh man. The black. The eyes should have been last. Okay. Alright, not bad. I gotta get in. Let me clean it up. Get a new, fresh pink. Load it up. Damn it. Okay, load it up. You do it again. I just have to go up one more time, and I think it'll be fixed. The brush is getting ruined. Ah! How? This is quite difficult. There's a lot of the black really. It's there. It's like there. I don't know where it's coming from anymore. More pink. More pink, I think. This is just ruined. I mean, I'm trying to make it perfect when obviously it's not gonna be perfect. Better just move on while we can. Alright. I think his eye has fallen off. Alright, I need to re-black the eye. And that's it. That should be it. Could be worse. All right. I mean, I couldn't. All right, that's it. Before I ruin it, that's it. You know, that's not bad. No paint on my pants. That's a good day so far. Let's. Now we'd have to do the back, and we're done. Simple. Truly. Look at him. Don't fall over, please. You're doing it. You're alive. That's all we gotta do, the back. Okay. All you need is red and pink. Red and pink, we're good. Let me start with probably start with lighter colors first. You would think. Because it would, if I mess it up, I don't know, I don't think it matters. Let's just paint it. I'm gonna hold the head, I guess. Oh, this thing needs a lot of pink. I feel it, it's like alive. It's alive. I feel a pulse. I'm not sure about this one. You gotta get under there. Got some red on there. Okay. All right. This side has some still. This acrylic dries pretty quick. Okay, this is getting thin. I think I need a small, thin one here. I don't know. This is actually the thin. I'm already using the thin one. Unless I want to look for a thinner one, which I don't. Damn it. I mean, it doesn't have to go all the way under there. You see the feet more than the underbelly.
Okay. Incredible.
Attack the hole. Now he has a butthole. That's not good. The attack hole I put in there is forever visible. I can't get rid of that.
Oh, God.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Just gotta do the shoes. We could do another coat, but nope. We're not doing that. Let's do... Oh, maybe. If the shoes go well here, we'll go for another quick little, you know, just put the rest on there.
Okay.
This is too thick.
Truly.
Okay, this has the black on it. I have to get rid of that. I don't want to go to the water right now. I want to get this done right now. Almost there. These are just fine details at this point. Okay, that's pretty much it. No one's looking over here.
A better angle, get lower.
I mean, if this camera can't pick it up, I think we're good. All right. Indeed.
All right.
That's good. I'm satisfied with that. I put the rest of this pink on there. What a texture. Careful. That's pink, all right. I think it looks whiter now. Maybe because when it dries, it's pink? It's pinker? That's okay. That was close. I think we should stop there. No, keep going. More.
Let it drip. Dripping with success. Truly.
That is truly a Kirby, I'd say. That's done. That's a done deal. That's a done deal.
Alright.
I will not take it off the paper. I'll wait till that completely dries before I do anything else. That is not bad, you know? Not too bad. Could be better. But that's going to be it for the Kirby segment. I'm going to have to wash things here. I should probably end here, but...
No.
Yeah, I should end the stream here. I think we're good with the clay Kirby. I that's a good ending point. Clean up. Do I have, yeah. I think we're gonna do that.